A firefighter in Baltimore City was injured while fighting a fire this morning in East Baltimore. If you take a look, you can see flames coming from the second floor of that row home. The fire broke out just before 7 o'clock in the 600 block of North Robinson Street. We know everyone who was inside the home did get out safely, and the injured firefighter, fortunately, expected to be okay. At this hour, still no word on the cause, though.